I was raised up by my brother. There was the shift from my brother to my parents. Since my parents are not that supportive, I started working when I was at 7 to 8 throughout my primary school. Until now in high school, just working for my shopping, my fare to school. I've been fetching water for people. I've worked in the slaughterhouse and other pottery works. Through those hustling, I've been supportive to my family. They're not able to feed themselves. Being the main support in the family, it's been a hard job for me. I'm hoping that through these struggles, I come up being a role model in the society. Other children facing this child labor never give up in life, because God is there and He's there to provide.